there. My name is Annie Spear. One of my favorite books that I read as a first grade teacher and did plays with my first graders was Where the Wild Things Are. And that's a favorite story in my family that we enjoy and listen to this day. My favorite color is purple. And the reason I love the color purple is that it reminds me of sunsets and sunrises.